You'll kill me, huh? If I had cigarettes, I'd be waving them in front of you, but I don't smoke.
I don't think we'll get a second chance at this. We pull this off, we can save the Traveler. If not, the Vex will seize our worlds.
Oh, I hope this ain't the mine one. Otherwise, I gotta finish it and do it again anyway. Just wanted to show those off for you. Well, I'm happy something made you smile.
Just beyond here. This place is just one big machine. Get me close to the clusters.
Bounty's glitched. Probably because I left before it was over one time. Oh, happening to everybody? I didn't know that. I haven't had my internet on for the whole day, so I don't know what's going on.
Just need to break their manifold encryption. That did it.
Let's hit the other one. It's working. A spire is forming. It's all starting to make sense. Let's see if it works.
Three whole shots. I gotta go try to find ammo or something. Maybe.
All we need is permission to enter as a gate lord.
Ah, bouncing off rocks. Love it. Sometimes I can die.
The heart of the Black Guard. Well, here goes nothing. Or everything.
Shit. I need to switch fast enough. I could do without the cinematics.
So, think you can kill a god?
Don't think I have a choice.
That's because you're here. That's why chat's alive. It's all about Devin. Oh, I'm on the wrong side. I blame the captain. Thank you.
The heart is dying. Keep fighting them.
One. Only got one freaking... Getting stingy with their ammo. Now that's a glitch. Standing on top of the dude. Unfortunately, that wasn't the bounty, but oh well. It was fun.
The shroud of darkness is lifting, and light returns to the traveler. The speaker is calling us home.
Swords, public events. Go here and while I'm looking for public events, I can look for keys too.
Let's see what kind of trouble we can get into.
Oh, hit a rock. Well, look at there. Ran into one right away. Good thing. Still one more.